the difference between a therapist and a life coach. In my last video, I spoke about why you need a coach. Why you need a coach. The link is in the description below. But before you go watch the other video, watch, finish this one first. And in this video though, I want to dispel one of the most common misconceptions about life coaching and therapies. You know, some people believe that life coach is a therapy in disguise, or worse yet, therapy from an unlicensed practitioner. That is dangerous. In reality, life coaching and therapy is like water and oil. They are both liquid, but they are different of nature and achieve different purposes. Life coaching, it is its own unique right services designed to help your ambition meet the outcome that will bring you success and fulfillment in any or all area of your life. Therapy, also sometimes called counseling or psychotherapy, is a long-term process in which you work with a healthcare professional to diagnose and resolve problematic beliefs, behaviors, relationship issues, feelings, and sometimes physical responses. Let's look at some of the differences between life coach and therapist to better understand when what services is appropriate to your need. You know, the idea behind therapy is to focus on the past traumas and issues to change self-destructive habits, repair and improve relationships, and work through painful feelings. And in this sense, therapy focuses on the past and self-observation and analysis with the hope of resolving past issues and creating a happier and more suitable future. And it can last for years. I have used therapy in the past, and I currently work in an organization known for our therapeutic excellences. So I know one or two things about that practice. And now, let's look at life coach and what it does to see the difference between a life coach and therapist. A life coach sets you up with a process that may be long-term or short-term. And some coaching can last a maximum of 6 sessions spread out a period of time instead of a regular session like in therapy. And in life coaching, you work with a coach who is not a healthcare professional in order to clarify goals and identify obstacles and problematic behaviors to help create action plan to achieve your goal. The process of life coaching takes your current starting point as an acceptable natural ground and is more action based from that point onward. Let's say I am your coach. So my role will be to enable you to take control of your life and take action to steer you toward your own goals. I don't set your goal. You set the goals. Similarities and differences between life coach and therapist. You know, the fundamentals of life coaching are what distinguish it from therapy. As a life coach, it is not my role to diagnose you. While therapist determines your illness and pathologies so that you can be clinically treated. therapist analyzes your past as a tool for understanding the present behavior, whereas life coaching simply identify and describe your current problematic behavior so that you can work to modify them. In other words, therapists focus on why certain behavior patterns occur, and coaches work on how to work toward your goal. And when you look at life coaching against a therapist's practice, it is important to recognize that therapists help you explore and understand your subconscious and unconscious mind. The therapist's goal in this exploration is a deep understanding of behavior and pattern. And life coaching, though, focuses on your actions and results. Your coach measures your success with key performance indicators and specific behavior outcome and goals. You know, like water and oil, they are similar only because they are both liquid. That's all. You know, for example, if you're thirsty, you know, drinking oil will not satisfy your thirst, right? Therapy and life coach do share certain traits and aim as well. However, whether you choose to work with a life coach or a therapist, both work to enable you to make positive changes in your life and become more productive. While therapists diagnose and treat you from a healthcare perspective, it doesn't mean that if you seek the help of therapists, you are automatically ill. No, many healthy people seek the service of both therapists and life coaches at the same time. You know, sometimes a coach may refer you to a therapist if they feel that your need can be best covered by a therapist. And likewise, a therapist can do the same. But here another difference. Therapists may at times work with a specific result in mind, such as looking to stop a particular problematic behavior. You know, despite occasional area of overlap, the work and process of therapists and coaches are completely distinct. So, should you seek help from a therapist or from a life coach? I mean, the decision here to seek help from a therapist or a life coach is a very personal one, and it depends on your need. I mean, the list that I'm just about to share will help you figure out who you should seek help from. So, let's start with a life coach. A life coach will be able to offer you help in order to 1. Clarify your personal and professional goals. 2. Achieve personal and professional growth. 3. Create a business plan. 4. Work to improve communication skills. 5. Achieve financial independence and security. 6. Achieve work-life balance. 7. Start a new business or even grow the current businesses. Therapists, on the other hand, will help you 1. Recover from past traumas. 2. Explore why past relationships, either that in terms of businesses or personal, have been destructive to you. 3. Work through depression or anxiety that affect your ability to function at home or at work. 4. Survive a divorce or loss of loved one. Like water and oil, if you boil them together at a certain degree, they can mix up completely and give you something different. Like soup, for example. Although life coach and therapist occasionally help clients with similar problems, their work is not the same. In order to get the right kind of professional expertise, it is crucial to know which kind of help will serve your need best. And life coaching isn't simply a watered down version of therapy. It is a dynamic discipline designed to help motivate and inspire you to achieve more than you believe is possible. So, do you need a therapist or do you need a life coach? So I would say, whether that's what you need. I hope this video helped you understand the differences between life coach and therapy. Are you ready to achieve real results now? I mean, let me help you find your vision, focus, and get results. Discover what you are capable of with my coaching. My email is in the description below. Just drop me an email. I'm happy to talk to you. There's another practice that people confuse with life coaching. That is mentoring. And in my next video, we'll discuss the differences. I'm asking you to subscribe right now if you have not subscribed yet, so that you don't miss that video. And if you find this video useful, hit the like button now. Get into the conversation. Tell us what you think about those two different practices. Thank you for watching and God bless you. I'm excited, looking forward to bringing you the difference between mentoring and life coaching. See you next.